Okay, perfect. So we have another farmer, which we don't want. Yes. Let's find him. Where's Stone? Oh, hey. Random stuff to get rid of. Let's see. Have I stripped down my citizens yet and addressed them however I like? I actually like how they've been dressed so far. They're actually coming in with pretty nice equipment. Okay, so defense is running a little bit low. And people are losing happiness as a result of this. So, what do we want to do? Let's pull that tape. What we want to do... Oh, wait. Let's take all for a second. And store all junk. So, then... What? Am I just... Oh, it's probably like the food and stuff. Yeah, the salvage guys have actually been getting so much stuff. It's starting to become unmanageable. Oh, this is okay. Let's transfer everything. Can I transfer? There's no way I can sort by weight, is there? That's unfortunate. Oh, right. We've also got these, like, bloat flies, blood leaf. Actually, no. Right. I forgot. We don't want to do this. We'll just have to transfer based on things. Okay, so let's do inventory weapons. So we don't need frag grenades, frag mines. I forgot that I had done this earlier. And things. Muzzled, hardened pipe pistol. Well, that's cool. I'm gonna keep that. That actually seems like a decent pipe pistol for the time being. Security batons we don't need. Oh, wait, no. The muzzled, hardened pipe pistol is probably my sniper that I was adjusting yesterday. I didn't even realize. Yeah, we don't need any of these. A vest and slacks. Trilby. Jumpsuits, that. Okay. Definitely don't need most of this stuff. Like the corn, the crab, the crispy bits. We can get, like, rid of all of it. And use it for crafting, for the most part. The only thing I'm gonna keep here is, Stimpaks. We have a ton of purified water. I forgot I had so much of it. But there we go. Yeah, originally I was going to store this all elsewhere, but I realized that's a bad idea, that we don't want to do. Mods, ammo, inventory. Okay, cool. So it should be much lighter now. I'm still wearing clothes, right? I think, oh, that's quests. Well, we don't care about that. Yep. I've still got my Ushanka hat and my, outfit. Is this? I think this is my sniper rifle. It's hard to tell. Well, that's fine. Okay. So we want to do... That's a salvaging station. Let's do weapons workbench. I think this is my sniper. Oh, here we go. Marksman stock. Yeah, it is sharp shooter's grip. That's not what we're looking for. Okay. We already have a short scope. I don't think we want to do anything more than that. We got the muzzle brake on. Hardened receiver is the best I can do. Long barrel. Long ported barrel. I'll take it. Mainly just because I want to build stuff and get experience here. Alright, so I think that's the extent of what I can build there. Let's see if I can make any, Oh, press Z to change how you're sorting. I forgot about that. You're correct. Alright, let's see if I can make any drugs. Specifically, we can make jet now. Oh, right, we got a ton of fertilizer. Hey. So, drugs. Am I right? It's a lot of jet. Psycho jet. Do we got any other drugs that I can make? The answer is nothing there. Anything else here? Nope. Other bleed out syringe. Let's see. Cutting fluid, cryocell, flamer fuel. I mean, I might as well make these. Eventually we'll have them. Plus it free experience mainly. How much does jet sell for? Lots. Oh yeah, let's turn off the flashlight. We don't need it at this point. Can I do any cooking? I assume I can't. Yeah. We've got so much purified water, though, it's not a big deal. Okay. This is nonsense. Let's see if I can, if my tax collector actually has
Farming's
much.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
Okay, so I don't actually know how the tax collector specifically works here. This is a completely new mod for me. I assume it will take a little while before these things show up, or they just show up automatically in my inventory.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
I'm glad that I've got it so the settlers are named now. So let's see if I can transfer something. Workshop. Oh, I think I do actually have more caps. I have 96 now. So let's see if I wake up tomorrow with more. Because if I can get a shop, then this gets even easier. So what do we want to do next? Right. We're going to do defense. Let's see if I can put my turret down. I might actually be able to make more turrets, come to think of it. Cages, crafting, resources, defense. Here we go. Guard post, nope. Turrets. Okay. So it says two. How do you pull something out of storage? I actually have not figured that one out yet. We'll just build it for the time being. Really? Can I not put anything up there? Really? Oops. I guess we'll try it from on top of the guard guard post. Yeah, settlers put stuff in the... Interesting. This thing lost all pathing. That's really strange. So, because of some mysterious thing... Okay. We'll just put it there for the time being. We'll scrap that. We'll do exit. Let's do V. Okay, use the stored ones first. You're right! Okay, thank you. That's what I needed to know. So let's do structures, wood... not prefabs, floors. Wooden foundation, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Alright. So now what I can do... is, a wee bit awkwardly... But I can have a turret up here. There we go. That's close enough. Oh, it's because of the fixed bridge. Oh, you're right. Well, whatever. That's good enough for the time being. Yeah, I have jet for the raider cages. You're correct. However, I think I also have, like, just straight up raider cages. Where's dog meat?
Seems to be growing well.
Dog meat. You lovable goof, where are you? We got things to do. Things to shoot, mainly. Because if I can get myself infinite enemies here, we're in a really good spot. But yeah, we actually have a Brahmin. Ah, there's dog meat. Wish I could kind of pet the Brahmin or something.
Anyway, hey.
Dog meat, over here.
Head over there. Go there. There.
Oh.
Over here.
Well, this is a bit of a pickle. So we're gonna fix this. Before we do any shenaniganry in here. Can't believe this all broke. Actually, no, I can believe it. Okay. Do we have a shack half wall? We kind of do. Well, first, I guess we want a door frame. We're going to move this here. Okay, got that. We're going to go back to walls. Let's see if there's a shack half wall that I can... There we go, shack wall half. It's not snapping the way the other one was. What about this one? No. Why not? I don't know. It's very strange. Okay. I guess we'll go back to this one. This is very weird stuff. This is what happens when I take off mods. Of course, shit's gonna break real hard. Oops. Didn't work. But that's all we needed. Because now we've got our nice little battle cage. I'll make it bigger. Honestly, what I might actually do is expand it out so that there's not as much of a drop over, drop down. I don't even know. Anyway, let's escape out. Open up the bunker door. Hop out of that. Don't think I can do anything there. Don't know if I still have dog meat with me, but that's okay. So let's quick save. Ah, shoot. I guess it hasn't been enough days. We don't have these working yet. I'll make another battle arena at some point. Probably over there. But this will be okay. I think. Because, oh right, yeah, we've got that whole empty house system. We could do that if we wanted to. I don't know. Well, let's see. Confirm inventory. How much caps do I have? 96. Don't press escape. Escape does nothing. Let's go sleep for a day. Let's see what we get. Let's see, I think 19 hours is good enough. Because at this point, what we want to do is, God, like, I'm actually kind of floored that we haven't gotten attacked by, I'm actually kind of floored that we haven't been attacked by raiders. Like, my defenses aren't that great. I got two turrets. Kind of the extent of it. Okay, let's see. Do we have more caps? I only got 96. Interesting.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
This is just really weird that they're both working at the exact same time. Like, that was just kind of uncanny. I don't really like that. Anyway, pistols. How do we know if there are caps anywhere? Are they bottle caps? Are they caps? Does it tell me? I don't see any bottle caps here. Oh, sort with Z. Yeah, I'm not seeing it, though. Yeah, but what would caps be under? Because we've got apparel, aid. I mean, chances are it'd be either in... It'd probably be in MISC. I've... No clue. The other thing is, I need to figure out how much wood I have. I have 552. So if that number goes up, then we know. I don't know. Anyway. Oh, harvest. So you harvest from these. So I had 552. Now what do I have? Whoa, hey. Okay, that works. So we got a lot more wood now. Awesome. That's cool. Yeah, so having that forester actually works out great. He went out and got me 150 wood overnight. Sort of. But yeah, that is a nice amount of wood to be using here. And apparently people are now... Oh, it's because we got rid of that mod. Because we got rid of that mod, this shit works now. Because, yeah, that mod was confusing the hell out of the NPCs because they didn't have pathing for the doors. There's something wrong with this one. Not really sure why. Oh, it's because the staircase doesn't connect. What? Yeah, the top of the staircase doesn't connect in the same manner that all the other ones do. Alright, whatever. As long as we got all these beds. Okay. If anybody attacks... Oh, hi. Do not like that. If anybody attacks me while we're like this, we're in trouble. Anyway, Let's keep farming experience. I think I might have actually leveled up. I wasn't really paying attention. Either way. I guess what we could do is, if we wanted a battle pit, we could almost make it, Yeah, if we wanted to do it like a battle pit, we could almost have it floating in the sky. That'd be funny. That'd be really amusing, actually. Well, either way, we're slowly building our population up, which is kind of the main thing. That I'm just happy to have. Oh, hey. I can actually put railings on these now. Not like the whole way down, but... it's better than nothing. Better than what we had, which was pure just like grundle action along the way. Plus, small amount of experience is always welcome. Even if they do kind of float in really weird ways. What about a sky arena that makes... that places you and the bandits can hide behind? Ha! Maybe! If I really wanted to. It doesn't sound like a terribly bad idea to have some kind of crazy thing. What I really wanted to do is have, like, an arena where I don't fight, I just take pot shots into, like, into the arena. And, you know, not worry about things. Because I will admit, I did not build Dude to be a fighter. He is about as wussy as you can get. Resources, water. I can build more water purifiers. I mean, when we get somebody that actually can buy things from us, we are golden. It's just a matter of getting there. But yeah, we can make garden plots for later. That'll be good. What if we can make them upstairs? That could be a problem, though. If I can get some more oil and lead, we can get our hands on, if we get oil and lead, we can get our hands on a, an ammo person. That could be nice. I keep using it, though. Steel or aluminum, but we don't have any oil, nuclear waste, nuclear material or acid, copper or circuit. Like, some of these might actually be a little cheap, I'm not sure. The butcher could be kind of fun. I'm not sure about the Undertaker, honestly. We'll leave that for later, though. Okay, let's go see. I wish there was, like, a little light that would, like, show up elsewhere. Being like, you have trapped a thingy. But I haven't. That's on, right? Yeah, it's running. So those should be going. How do I win this challenge? I mean, you don't. You just kind of do whatever for a while. Let's see. How do you harvest the Brahmin for fertilizer? I guess probably it just shows up.
Seems to be growing well.
Easy living? This ain't.
It's about as easy as you can possibly get around here. We haven't been attacked yet. You're just farming for melons forever. Like it's your life or something. I don't know. Anyway, not much I can do about this. Yeah, because the problem is we need money. And until we get some cash along the way here, we're stuck still kind of doing what I do. Okay. Let's take a look. I could make the bandit cage. Small cages, medium cages. Feral ghoul, gunner, insect raider. Okay, so jet and copper. These are pretty easy to work with. Free chems, jet, psycho, med X. Funny. So we can make two of them. And actually, those are both renewable resources now. Like copper, we'll be getting more of. I'd love it if I could get the razor grain, but we don't even have a single piece. One piece of razor grain will solve a lot of our problems. Because we could do some, like, nonsense thing with it. Nonsense things with it. Okay, you know what? We got this whole back area here. Sort of. There used to be a house. We could turn it into a fighting pit. Of sorts. Might not be a bad idea. Sure, why not? Let's go find foundation, structures, wood, prefabs, floors, foundation. There we go. That's the one we're looking for. So let's see. Can I hook it up? Can I hook it up to this? The answer is no. Well, I might as well have the storm cellar butt up with the shack foundation. Perfect. Okay. So let's start building our nice little battle arena here. I could even have it, like, go past the thing. Okay. It's not as easy as it looks. I could try and fit it all in, and it just does not wanna. Maybe I should have actually brought it up a little bit. Alright, fine. Let's do that. If this is going to be annoying about everything. Let's just raise it. There we go. That's a bit better. This way we don't get stuck with the dumb collision issues. Perfect. Okay, let's go back to throwing down the foundation. Oh, we're gonna run out of concrete eventually. Eh, that's okay. Eventually we can just switch over to non-concrete based floors. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Come on. You know where to go. What is this? Don't build day? Okay. Yeah, so we still have that shack. So we'll just build around it for the time being. Okay, we've still got a fair bit before we're done here. Yeah, I want the arena to be not small, really. Like, I want it to be a not insubstantial thing. This feels pretty good. Okay. Let's see. Oops, we don't want to do that one. We want to get rid of this shrub. I'm just gonna put that over there until we can get rid of this bush. Really? There it is. That's the one. Okay, we'll put it back. Yeah, I don't want bushes sticking out of my stuff. This looks like a much bigger thing along the way. Okay, so we want to do this. We want to go back to walls. Shack wall, please snap. Thank you. Hopefully this tree doesn't cause collision issues. It does. Oh, let's store it. I guess when in doubt, this'll work. Or not. Feels like this whole back area. Oh, you know what? I know what we can do. This whole back area is kind of a waste. Because this tree and the other things are just kind of annoying. Oh, that's fine. I'll make this work. Yeah. Because we could just put the two cages in that corner or something. I think that is good enough. Okay, should be good. Yeah, I know how cages work. I think it's just pure luck that the raiders have not bothered me yet. Which I'm actually kind of okay with. It's given me a lot of time to just kind of screw around and do nothing. It would be interesting if the raiders specifically never attack me over the course of this playthrough. That would be really weird. I don't think I'd be okay with that. Okay, so we want to have door frame. This actually looks really nice, by the way. Kind of really happy with the wood stuff. Let's see. Yeah, why are bookcases considered a door here? I guess maybe you're supposed to like animate them somehow. Doesn't make a lot of sense. Don't want a bunker door. It doesn't really fit. Yeah, a lot of these aren't fitted for this door frame. Which I guess should be like stupid obvious. Greenhouse door. Institute sliding door could be fun. Actually. Huh. We could make it really creepy. Not creepy looking, but kind of. Yeah, because the rest of these doors aren't fitting the door frame. Strangely enough, I think it has something to do with the floor. All right, Institute, it is. Okay, which one do we want? Is there a difference? Not really. That is strangely industrial. I love it. Fortunately, I have to jump to get into the... you have to jump to get in here, but I'm okay with that. I wonder if there's a way to lock this so the enemies don't just attack you or something. I have no idea. We'll have to figure that out later. Alright. Well, either way, so we want to do... We want to make a second floor on this thing. With the generator and whatnot, so I can put this up. Okay, structures, doors, concrete, wood, prefabs, floors. Okay. I guess first off, we should probably have, you know, just the basic staircase. Huh. Really? It kind of wants to connect, but for the most part, it really does not. Oh, it's because of the wall. Weird. Okay. Well, let's see. We'll put this here. We'll try the staircase now. We want to rotate it this much. There we go. Okay, perfect. And then we should be able to connect the floor the rest of the way here. Kind of wish there was like a basic ramp or stair. Oh, you know what? Maybe that does exist. Stairs. Is there like a short step that you can do? Kinda. Oh yeah, it works. It was a little goofy, but I'll take it. Cool. So we got this now. It doesn't really connect in the way I want it to. I want it to connect in the center point. But for whatever reason, it's only A or B. Strikes me as really strange here. Why? What? Whatever. I guess what we could do is just... Nope, that's dumb. I guess we'll just double up. This way you can walk through both. Okay, cool. Let's go back to adding floors to this. Or not floors. Walls? Well, the inevitable, like, platform that I make around all of these things. So that if we do need to murder people, we can do it easily from a safe point. Okay. The problem is the connections get a little janky. I guess this will have to do. We'll just move it over. Oh, that's okay. We can mostly build around it. There will be a bit of an overhang, but you know what? It's not a big deal. Really? Why not? Dunno. Yeah, why not? Why not here? Not a clue. What? Wood removed? Oh, shoot. I'm out of wood. Alright, close enough for the time being. Let's see if we can make that cage. Nope. Cages. Medium cages. Okay, feral ghoul, insect, gunner cage. Or, not gunner cage, raider cage. If we're lucky, what we can do... Let's cram two of these in here. Not perfect, but it'll work. And then we'll throw a generator in here, too. Somewhere. I did not immediately realize that I was running out of wood. I was too busy. I was too focused on what I was doing. That's okay. I mean, it grows back, sort of. Okay, so we want to do exit. who want power. We need to power these things if we're to do anything with them. Can't make a generator small, can't make a generator medium. Oh, turns out I'm out of both. And we need copper. Well, we'll come back for this later. Level up. Hey, I do have level. Cool. What level am I? 10. Hey, we're getting close. Okay, scrounger. Not useful. I'm considering putting more points into agility just so we can start sneaking. That's not a bad idea. Hacking is useless. We need a higher level for pretty much any of our tier 2 things. Not big on robotics expert. I really wish they'd be like, there'd be like a gray star or a silver star saying like, hey, you can upgrade from here. Okay. Because I was thinking if we could get up to sneak, maybe I could do things? Maybe I can't. Get bloody mess. Eh, we're a mayor. We don't go for bloody messes. We're not that kind of person. See, mysterious stranger, not that important. Well, we could go with endurance, just so we could live through, like, a couple of these things. Actually, yeah, like, going down the track and getting just lead belly might not be a bad idea, either. Let's go lead belly. If I can get, if I can make it so I don't get any, radiation from eating or drinking, that'd be realistic-ish. Okay, so we'll have to wait a day or two to get the copper we need, but that's okay too. So can't harvest from either of these. Yeah, let's just go sleep another day away. Unless, oh god, my settlers are just so creepy. They just stand around. I don't get it. Let's see. Do I think? If I put a gunner cage and a raider cage down, would they fight each other? I don't know, actually. I haven't really messed around with this DLC at all, so my concept of how anything works, or what it does, is, like, completely lost on me. Like, not a lot of people are particularly happy with the DLC either, because apparently it's kind of boring. And I guess I don't disagree. It's like, it seems like a good idea, but it doesn't really function the way anybody would want it to. Sucks. Okay. So I don't have anything from these, unfortunately. Check this. Still only 96. My people are up early. I guess they're kind of doing something. It'd be really nice if they had actually programmed the settler AI to not just be like the creepiest thing in the universe. Because, like, they don't really function as people. They're just kind of whatever. Yeah, keep doing it. Yeah, probably. Let's see if I can make anything else.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Because now that we got the Brahmin, we should actually have, like, a fair amount of fertilizer coming in. Okay, so it's like a little bit of fertilizer per day. Problem is plastic we're going to be low on. But that's okay. Let's see. Well, I guess I'm going to go sleep for another 24 hours until we get some more stuff. Or somebody decides to fight me. Looks like Bird's not coming tonight. Eh, well, it's not the end of the world. But yeah, my goal right now, I guess my overall goal of this is to make like a crazy battle arena type deal that I can force everybody to fight in, obviously. Let's see, throwing down extra chairs will give people a do. That's a good point. Yeah, the DLC is only $5. What did anybody expect from that? You know, that is a good point. I guess it just feels like it was a mod. It's a mod and not anything else. Oh well. I'm really expecting somebody to like wake me up and be like, "We're being attacked," and it hasn't happened yet. It's strange. Do I have anything I can harvest from this yet? No. Nor here. Maybe they've showed up in, oh, you can't sprint in town. Weird. Alright, is it starting to show up here? No, I don't see caps. Question. Do we have wood? We don't have any copper. How's the wood going? I'm still at 0 out of 10 wood. It's because these guys have gotten lazy for some reason. They're being manned, right? The mods should be going. Alright. Risk comes to worst, we start getting desperate and scrapping the things we already have. Let's go see if the other cages have a thing. Cause we do actually have two other cages that might have actually caught something. Be kind of miffed if we've like broken the game somehow here. Oh hi. We have been visited by the Great Grand. There's bugs in here. Uh-oh. That one flies. Oh, they're fighting each other. Okay, the Stingwing is dead. The giant mole rat is not. What the fuck is going on? You know, I'll accept this. But, And Dogmeat just casually walks out like everything is cool. Dogmeat, never change. Alright. Oh, crap. I can't pick it up. Alright, nope. Don't wanna do that. Let's exit. Okay, so we've got the mole rat. Let's see if I can salvage these. Floor and roof. Come on. We're able to salvage these bodies along the way here. Nope, I don't want to store it. Let's exit. Maybe they have to be, Maybe they have to be elsewhere. We really need to up my carrying capacity here. Yeah, so maybe if they're on something that can't be, salvaged themselves. What? The hell? I guess I can't do this one. Weird. Alright. Well, I guess if I can't... Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave the bodies here. I'll just kind of clean up for a bit, seeing as this place is going to be a mess otherwise. I can pick you up, right? Item is too heavy to carry. Alright, well that's concerning. Here's a question. Can I really not salvage that one? It's weird, so I can only get rid of certain things. Alright. Well, let's see. Unfortunately... Oh. Yeah, I need the copper before we can repair these. Because I got plenty of mole rat meat and steel, but without copper we're in trouble. I am weak like a baby. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Mayor Dude is not a strong man. He is weak as shit. I really wish it didn't cost me copper to refill the cages. That is not a resource I have much of. Really at all. I guess we could start salvaging guns, but that seems like a bad move.
Huh?
Still can't harvest from these.
Okay, hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
See if Stone has anything. The answer is no. He has a tactical armor-piercing automatic pipe rifle, but that's not. Oops. Well, I was hoping these would pay out a little bit faster. Maybe they take more time along the way. I mean, he did get me like 150 wood after all.
Seems to be growing well.
But yeah, once we get a trader in here, all of my problems melt away. And then it just becomes a matter of, when do they have enough caps to buy all of my goddamn melons?
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
I need to assign someone to this.
Okay, is that all of them? Nope. We got more gourds and melons. Like, we are literally bleeding fruit here. Okay, not literally, but close enough. Anyway, we should probably get a mutt fruit out, but I think we need more people before we can do this. Okay, Brandon's a scavenger.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever seen.
Huh, didn't realize Diamond City's mayor was a synth. Alright. I don't think it really matters too much to me, either. Okay. Who the hell is this guy? What's he doing just sitting around in here? Oh, I recognize him now. Jeremy and Freeman. So we got those. We still don't have any raiders, or anybody that wants to pick a fight with me. Alright, fine. I was kind of hoping Dogmeat would be around. I'm gonna break this a little bit. There's two guys over here that we can try and fight. I'm gonna go pick a fight with them. Maybe if we just slightly piss off some raiders, we'll be okay. I'm trying to think what else we can do. Oh! Actually, I know what I can do. We had some dead mole rats back at the Red Rocket. Where the hell is Dogmeat? I have no idea. Mute fruit. Oh yeah, mute fruit would make sense. Let's scrap the mole rat. Actually, there's a lot of things I can scrap here. Like, a lot of things. Can I scrap Red Rocket? Nope. But I can scrap all this junk that we don't need. I forgot that these things were covered. Under the mod. So yeah, we might as well clean up Red Rocket next. What else am I gonna do here? Wait for resources to come? Ugh. I mean, we could, but at the very least we can get rid of this, like, awful hanging stuff. And maybe, there's a couple of light fixtures around here that we can, clean out. Let's see, it's mostly cloth and cork, unfortunately, from this. I was hoping there'd be, like, plastic, too, but this is fine. This Red Rocket will look nice by the time we're done here. I'll take this. I really wish there was a button to quick scrap. And just click on it. It's like, this is the scrap gun. It scraps these things. But then again, this wasn't even built into the game originally, so there we go. Wander cheater. I actually came here like a while ago. Like, the episode that I went to Red Rocket is actually already on YouTube. I admitted that I would be coming out here. Because I wanted to get Dogmeat. Hell, you've seen me running around with Dogmeat. Of course I've been to Red Rocket. But I don't care. Like, they're literally attached. I consider them part of the same town. I actually really wish they functioned as the same town, too. Okay. Yeah, nice thing is we can actually clean up a lot of this stuff. I don't even know what that was, but we got, like, copper and asbestos. Okay, cool. So we can get the raider cages. Oh, there's Dogmeat. Took you long enough. Cause yeah, all of the other guys I've ever seen do this challenge have never gone out for Dogmeat, and it's kind of like a meme for them. And I was like, you know what? We'll do the other thing. Oh really? The holes that the mole rats come out of are actually salvageable. That's kind of amusing, actually. I was not expecting that to actually be possible. See, technically there's a mole rat nest under Red Rocket. Yeah, but there's no way that Mayor Dude would go there. He's an absolute coward. That'd be a death sentence for the poor man. Technically, I was gonna go off and piss off some raiders, but I think I'm gonna put the kibosh on that one. I'm kind of satisfied with what I've accomplished here. Can't get rid of those lights. They are built in. Which does not bode well for my, scrapping... Well, goodbye tables. Does not bode well for my results here. It's also super irradiated. Yeah, that's one thing. Rataway is not something that I can produce pretty much ever. We almost had, like, a serious issue earlier, but I had, like, one Rataway. Luckily. But yeah, radiation storms are, like, super deadly to Mayor Dude. Weirdly enough, my people are totally fine with it, but still. Okay. Minimal copper. Not really what I was looking for, but I'll take it. Okay, do we have anything else around here? Not really seeing much. Scrap the power armor upgrader. Yeah, probably. Sure, why not? We can get rid of the... We can get rid of these. Weapons workbench. I think I've got one of these. Yeah, this is just for weapon modding. So we don't need the weapons workbench either. There we go. Okay. Yeah, so we'll get rid of these. There's not a whole lot that's needed at this point. Okay, that stuff's built in. I guess I could keep going. Oh, hey, let's see if I can get rid of these dumb bushes over here. They're worth a little bit of wood along the way. See, I don't like these dumb hedge bush things. They're really ugly. Same thing with the fallen maple ox. Eh, I'm not gonna get rid of the billboard. That's unique enough that I don't want to destroy it. Ah, shit, that's like a dead Brahmin right out there. I'm gonna be risky. I'm gonna go take a look. Oh god. Oh god, no. This is why we don't go to Ravenholm anymore. Dog meat. Dog meat. This is bad. This is bad. This is very bad. Did dog meat win? Is it dead? Oh, nope, there it is. It's gone. All right. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go hide in my town. This is what happens when Mayor Duke gets brave. Freaking attacked by giant super mosquitoes. Fuck that. Hey, we got 34 wood now. No concrete, but close enough. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey, we have copper, so we can get the raider cages, so maybe raiders will actually attack me. That'll be nice. I have no idea. Like, we've been here so long, but nobody's showing their face. Oh, shit. I just leave this stuff in Red Rocket instead of bringing it along. You're right. I totally forgot. I actually have to carry this stuff from the workstation. Can I seriously not sprint anymore? Yeah, for whatever reason, I haven't been able to sprint this whole session. I wonder why. Mod must have broke it. But yeah, you're right. Totally forgot my stuff. Unfortunately, this means I'm probably just going to be slowly trudging away with it, but that's fine. Can I pick up the thistle here? The answer is no. Alright. So let's do transfer. Oh, hey, I can actually walk here. And now I can sprint. What? I'm so confused. Dog meat, question.
Hey. Wait there.
Okay, Dogmeat has nothing.
Hey. Move out.
Okay. Scrap junk is super light. Hey, that's good. Okay, so let's just go back. Let's drop off what we've got. Let's... Shoot. We need to make a... Oh, now I can't sprint again. What do I? Oh. Nope, not a clue. Yeah, it's some kind of interface issue. I'll figure it out later. We've still only got 6 people here. Can't get rid of Codsworth. He's unassigned. I wonder if he could work as like a... something. Ooh, hey. Let's scrap that. Let's go see if we can make that generator. I think we only need a light one, but I'm probably going to put a medium one here. Oh, you know what the other thing is? Instead of building one of these, let's just go transport the, small generator from the Riverside Battle Arena up here.